Are you guys ready for an exciting filmmaking challenge? To celebrate the
Siné Film Fest, the very first Filipino film festival in Canada, is about to happen. The event, which will roll out the red carpet on April 13th and 14th at the prestigious Hotel X in Toronto, was organized by the Siné Institute to showcase the best of Filipino talents in the world of cinema.
We also want to be able to showcase and celebrate Filipino storytelling on the big screen. So this is one way to bring everybody together, the community, to celebrate it not just within the Filipino community, but to celebrate it to the rest of Canada.
Scanio also says that as part of the commemoration of the 75th anniversary of Filipino-Canada relations, participants will include film enthusiasts, industry professionals, trade delegates from the Philippines, and a special guest. To mark the launch of the Siné Film Fest, the Siné Institute partnered with ABS-CBN International to host this historic event.
ABS has been a pillar, a strong pillar, and a great source of Filipino content worldwide. So they have contributed so much in promoting Filipino storytelling, not just for Filipinos in the Philippines, but Filipinos worldwide.
It is such an honor for us to be offered to be Siné Film Fest official media partner. When they approached us for this partnership, we really got excited. So ABS-CBN's heart and soul is really in storytelling. So this aligns with our mission of bringing the Filipino content to the world stage.
Open to all, the festival will feature a carefully curated selection of 10 feature films and 7 short films, including the highly anticipated screening of Star Cinema's Hello, Love, Goodbye. Directed by Kathy Garcia Sampana, the film explores the lives of Filipino immigrants in Hong Kong, resonating deeply with the experiences of overseas Filipino workers worldwide. The festival will also showcase works by Filipino-Canadian filmmakers, including Kahel, a Filipino TV original by Philbert Huang, Islands, directed by Martin Ederlin, and Spider-Man Rough, a debut fan film by Carlos Rico. Prior to the festival, Siné Institute also launched a 48-hour Siné Challenge where budding filmmakers competed in a limited-time challenge. Beyond the film screenings, the festival also aimed to encourage young Filipino-Canadians to delve into filmmaking and acting. To achieve this, Siné Film Fest collaborated with the Toronto Film School to conduct educational workshops throughout the two-day event.
So they're the ones spearheading the facilitation of all the workshops, the trainings, and so we're very privileged and we're very grateful to Toronto Film School for trusting Siné Institute and Siné Film Fest to do a project like this.
Ginny Ocampo, head of ABS-CBN's Global Content, hopes that their collaboration with Siné Institute will lead to further opportunities for ABS-CBN in the global film industry.
We continue with our mission of telling the story of the Filipino. In fact, TFC is celebrating its 30th anniversary this year. And we promise that TFC will make sure that all other ABS-CBN properties will play an active role in various areas of the entertainment industry.
Hello, everyone. Come and join me, Kathy Garcia Sampana, and check out all the wonderful films in the Siné Film Fest, including the special presentation of Hello, Love, Goodbye, with an intimate Q&A and meet and greet with yours truly. So scan the QR code now or click the link in the Siné Institute bio to get those tickets now.
Jocelyn Reyes Sambilay, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.
Thank you.